Yeah, let's treat ourselves with a tiny bit of Maze of Gallius. We're already in the menu to fill our little economy code. XR35TR3GUR4F. That's the best part of the stream, right? Is when I type this code. UR5F, UR3F, UR3F. UR3F U1T9 NH2R7HP23. Go forth, Pampers. So today I wanted to go check where that lift goes. So what do we have here? We got the landmines, yeah. We got the bread, water, triangle. But there are more stuff to find. Oh yeah, now I can go through that thanks to the triangle, I think. I think that's the triangle which allows me to go through steam. Gonna save me some. Ouch. Ah, missed the lift. So I found out during the last recording, and after some double checked on the internet, Popolun can jump further away than Aphrodite. So we'll use Popolun for. And also, I realized that unlike what I was thinking. Come on. I'm not raising my health bar by defeating by filling my XP thing. Apparently it only the XP when it's full, it only it only refills my health points, it doesn't raise them, which I thought was the case. So I found that out. Out of arrows. So that's not good. Maybe I should buy some. We do that to avoid the piranha. While waiting for the lift. Come on. Okay, that was my last arrow. I'm gonna buy some arrows. Reset. XR35, TR3G, UR4F, K23R, R5F, UR3F, 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 U1T9. NH2R7HP23. I'm gonna try the safe common from safe state slot -1. But we got money. Oh, it's so good to be able to. Oh, come on. Aye. No, I'm doing a lousy job today. Yeah, I also find out Aphrodite, she can shoot two arrows or lay two landmines at once, while Popolon can only do two. So that's another advantage he has. Let's buy some arrows and then we'll go see what's across that the zone. Ares. Oh no, Hephaestus. 100. That was cool. Buy some keys too. Oh, it's just one key. Yeah, the landmines already have them. Well, opponent is on fire right now. Okay, maybe not. Mine and mine got it. Whew. Hope there's something cool up there. No, that was a waste of time. Okay, let's try the save function again. Load state. Okay, it worked. Okay, so there was nothing of interest over there. Mm. Well, on the front of tabletop role-playing games, I played Brindlewood Bay recently, and I really liked it so much that this and other things inspired me a new idea for a game, and I really want to develop that one and work on it. But yeah, first I want to find an editor for the other game which I have, which is pretty much ready. I think there was something interesting over here. Nothing of interest whatsoever. Really? Really? Are very good against those guys. Okay, let's try killing the last one, see if that does something. Just kill the guy downstairs and see if it makes anything else appear. Now. Nah. Okay, reset. Not reset, but okay. Nothing up there. On the right, nothing up there. I mean, I could use propellant for that, that would go faster. Some arrows here? Yeah, 50 arrows, which are very welcome. There's also a thing which breaks. So there's one thing which breaks the boulders in one hit, and there's another which makes the boulder break at distance. The break at distance is really nice because you... This way you can see what is going on. Like I could see if there's something behind this boulder. I would not be able to lay an additional landmine, but with Aphrodite I can lay a fern. Come on, nothing. The door to a world. I don't care about those right now. Okay, so let's go to the other lift in that case. To save just for the because time is flying, and also because this way I have a little bit of more money, worst case scenario. This way, so let's find out where it leads. Come on. No! Seriously. Okay, arrows. Nothing whatsoever. Nothing when you kill everyone. Well, those guys are so much easier to deal with once you've got the... Here also there's a lift. Ouch. Come on. And I forgot to... No... Just some scooting here, because I don't want to have to bring back opponent from the dead, which I don't think I can do anyway, because I need a special item, and I need to meet death, which I don't remember where death is. Seriously? Are there things which appears only after... No. Dead. No. Pick. Yeah, my wife needs me. I can hear my son is not sleeping. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Come on, give me something to look forward to. I'm dying. No. Okay. That's it for tonight, folks. See you next time. Thanks for watching.